class, we will solve the problem based on Newton forward differencing method. This is the second problem we are going to solve in this video. The question is here, from the following data, interpolate the series for the year 1998. So here, two variables are there, x and y. X is the given year, y is the given series in units. Here, x variables are having the new adjacent variables are having same difference. Get able to solve this question. Next, solution. So we are considering these two variables and x variables. First one will be x0, x1, x2, x3, x4. This is y0, y1, y2, y3, y4. So before solving, we have to calculate leading differences. This leading difference is totally based on the leading difference. Now we can calculate multiple. We have column. Yes, column upward we go on the. We will consider based on this y and x variable. See, x variable and y variable is given only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 in data, we will have 4th leading, up to 4th leading difference. If x and y variables are have to extend our formula. If we are having third leading difference only, then we have to shrink this part of formula because we need up to here only. That is, why not first leading difference of first value, second leading difference of first value, third leading difference of first value. But here in this question, we are having up to fourth leading difference. So that we have extended our formula up to fourth leading differences. Next, we will put the values. So in 1900x, x value is how much? For which value we have to interpolate? 1998, y value is to go than the now interpolate mark. So x value is to be 1998, we have to do that. Is equal to y value, y not value is nothing but first value of y. First value of y is 47, I have written here. Plus x value already calculated 0.5. First leading difference of first value is 37 plus x value is 0.5, x minus 1 is minus 0.5 into second leading difference of first value is minus 16 divided by 2 factorial plus next x value, x minus y value, we have put 0.5 minus 0.5, x minus 2 value is minus 1.5 and third leading difference of first value is 1. This is 1 divided by 3 factorial. Next formula, x value is 0.5, x minus 1 value is minus 0.5, x minus 2 value is minus 1.5, x minus 3 value is minus 2.5. Then last is fourth leading difference of first value is 11. That 11 whole divided by 4 factorial. So